Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you how to do my everyday quick easy curls that I do pretty much on a daily basis and when I'm in a rush. So if you want to see how I do this really easy, messy, wavy look, then just keep on watching. So this is pretty much what my hair looks like when I wake up in the morning. I shower at nighttime before bed, and I have a really bad habit of sleeping on my hair when it's quite damp because I don't really like to blow dry my hair. So that's why when I wake up, it has all these waves and kinks and frizz. But if I did dry my hair completely before I went to bed, then it would dry pretty straight. But this is what it looks like naturally in the morning. So what I would do first is spray a heat protectant spray. The one I'm using right now is the Tresemme Platinum Strength. I don't have a particular brand that I am in love with, but this happens to be the one I'm using right now. So just spray that all over my hair. And next I will detangle my hair because I always have a whole bunch of tangles in my hair, especially since my hair is super long. Right now I'm using this hair bean, but pretty much it comes with like a container and it looks like this. And I got this at Ross, but I believe I saw it on TV before, but it's supposed to be really good for your hair and helps detangle it without rooting it, and the bristles are really, really soft. So I just will brush my hair with that. When I am in a rush in the morning, I will just section my hair into pretty much just two sections. So I will just section off like the top quarter right here and just clip it up with a butterfly clip. Go ahead and run my finger down the middle and part my hair into two equal parts. The iron that I've been obsessed with and I've been using like on a daily basis is this Babyliss Pro Tourmaline 500 iron. This barrel is 1.5 inch barrel, and I prefer large barrels because I like the loose waves type of look. And I love this one because it's tourmaline and ceramic, so it's a lot healthier for your hair. If you see in my old videos, I always use the Hot Tools iron, but that one is really, really damaging because it's made out of metal. So you always want to opt for something that's tourmaline or ceramic made. So the technique for these quick curls is that pretty much I just take small sections and do varying directions. So some of them I will curl outward, some I will curl inwards, just so they don't all bunch up together and it just looks like a loose wave. And I will pretty much just take small sections and wrap it around the barrel and just hold it for a few seconds, just so it's like really loose. And I also start from the back of my hair, like furthest away from my face. So then I will curl it and then I'll just toss it in the back. That way you make sure that you get every single strand of hair and you don't have any straight pieces when you're finished with your hair. Pretty much 1/4 of my whole entire head is already done, and you already saw how fast and quick and easy that was to do. So now I will go ahead and do the left side of my hair and just repeat the same technique. What I like to do next is just take a bigger butterfly clip and take it and push all the hair behind me like this and just pin it behind my head. That way when I take down the first layer, I can work with those sections and all of my curled pieces will already be out of the way. It's so much easier to curl your hair when you are organized and you know which sections you're curling at a time. So for this top section, I like to curl everything away from my face and make an outward curl. So starting with the back, I will just repeat the same exact process, but make sure the direction is going away from your face. I don't really have bangs, but I consider this my bangs, even though it's super, super long. But pretty much what I do is just take this front section of hair and put it in front of my face like this. And then I will take my iron and curl my hair, all of it outwards. So it'll go like this and just bring it to the edge and curl all of it. And if some pieces fall out, it's okay, because we're gonna curl those anyway, so. Just like that. And then bring this forward and do the same exact thing. Just loosely, bring it all the way to the root. I just feel like bringing the front piece forward and then curling it outward kind of will give you that side sweat bang look. So, just like that. Just gonna fix this front part a little bit more. Add a little bit more volume. What I like to do is take a fiber gum, and my absolute favorite one is this Got to Be fiber gum. Pretty much it's like this blue sticky putty type thing, and what I do is just take these three fingers, slightly dab it, and as you can see it's really, really sticky and weird, but I absolutely love it, and it just adds so much texture, fluff, and volume to my hair, and it smells absolutely amazing. So it's like an all-in-one product for me. I just take it just a little bit and rub it on my fingertips, and then I will just work it into my hair and massage it. Like scrunch the bottom. Point, you can go ahead and spray hairspray to make your curls last, but personally just the fiber gum will work for me, and I don't like to put hairspray in my hair. So that's pretty much it. Now I have like really loose, wavy, like messy, quick, easy, what other adjectives, like really playful hair. Like for this is it. This will last me all day, and it's just really playful, so I don't have to worry about like perfect looking hair. I really like the messy look. So that's pretty much my tutorial on how I get really, really easy, quick, and natural looking wavy hair under 10 minutes for sure. I do this super quick in the morning. Sometimes it only takes me 5 to 7 minutes. So if you guys like this, please remember to like this video, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.